The program you are about to see is for entertainment purposes only. Some of the names have been changed to protect the not-so-innocent.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special report.
Breaking news just into our desk. A grumpy, not this grumpy, apparently went into Angel's chat asking a question that made Angel flip out and get nasty with the grumpy Italian who, I repeat, had nothing to do with this other grumpy.
This grumpy news network or GNN in Angel's chat asking a question about Marla is not the grumpy Italian.
Marla, do you have any comment on the Vinnie Green story or should we just run it? You do that, and I'm going to run a story on your friends.
I'll get you, my pretty! And your little dog, too!
So whatever your little group does to Marla, I'm going to get tenfold on your friend NB. How's that?
First of all, we at Grumpy News want to remind Angel that whoever she is talking to is not the grumpy Italian. And if it was the grumpy Italian, he only met NB for the first time about a week ago on Josie's show, where she asked the grumpy Italian to take down some doxing information that was put up in Grumpy's chat section under one of his videos. Angel, it's time to knock off this shit already. Kindly, please, thank you.
And I'll do a story on your friend MRE and NB. How's that? And Zio.
Why would Angel attack people I know over a fake grumpy? Furthermore, why would she pull a turtle action and say she will do this if I do that? When once again this isn't even the grumpy Italian in her chat.
You guys should have learned there was a method to my madness.
Not for nothing, but what the hell are you even talking about?
Angel, can you explain to me what's going on there? Once again, you're talking in code.
These are a bunch of cowardly males. You can't call them men because they're not real men.
Which one of your plays? I'll fight you both together if you want. I'll fight you with one claw tied behind my back. I'll fight you standing on one foot. I'll fight you with my eyes closed. Oh, pulling an axe on me, hey? Sneaking up on me, eh? Why?
Yeah, it's sad, believe me, missy, when you're born to be a sissy without the feminine vibe. But I could show my prowess, be a lion, not a mouse, if I only had the nerve.
Threatening Marla right now of a story that... Okay, listen very carefully. Run it and watch what I do. That's what I'm going to tell you. And Grumpy News, I get a lot more views than you ever will. Run it and watch what I do.
Wow. Did the Queen just say she had a bigger channel than Grumpy News? Maybe Grumpy should change his name to Grumpy Gotti, but then again, we already got one of those, right, Angel?
Who is Grumpy News?
Exactly. Keep it that way.
No, who is he? Seriously. Does he have a channel?
A coward. He's a coward.
Listen to Angel calling a man she knows nothing about a coward. The one thing we at Grumpy News agree on is that the only coward we have been seeing is your friend Tony Silo, otherwise known as Vinnie Madalo.
channel?
No.
Then why are we worried about his news?
Ha ha ha. That's a good one, Father Time.
Oh, wait, hold on. Hey, I'll give you a story, Grumpy. Hold on 1 minute. I'm going to give you a story. Let's do this story instead.
Oh, my God. Oh, Grumpy, you see what you did?
In this next clip, Marla explains to Carol that they seen this coming a long time ago. We at Grumpy News are starting to wonder what this is.
Carol, we're good on this one. This is, me and Angel saw this one coming a long time ago.
Yes, so we did.
Yeah, you know, we already got our, we already got everything we need covered on that one.
Well, now that you brought Grumpy News in on something that they were not involved with, what exactly do you have covered, Marla? Because Grumpy News is clueless as to whatever the hell you people are even talking about.
I'll have Jerry make me a nice video that will cut out a child's voice and only play the mother's voice. How about we do that? Leave the part of the N-word being said twice. I'll ask Jerry to do that for me. I'll put that on blast along with a whole bunch of other shit. Play me. Go after my friend and watch what I do. Cowards. See, you have to remember that I was told a whole bunch of stuff.
We once again want to remind Angel Gotti that it was not Grumpy News or the Grumpy Italian in your chat. We would further like to say stop being so damn ratty, it is unbecoming of a lady. Just saying.
You have anything you want to say?
No, actually, right now I'm good. I'm feeling quite good right now. I have nothing to say.
I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned and it all got bottled on by. I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned. Oh me, oh my.
No, actually, right now I'm good. I'm feeling quite good right now. I have nothing to say.